23 players out of the 27 initially called up have already reported to camp, with the team holding their first training session on Sunday at Kasarani Stadium ahead of the match.
It will not be easy, but it will be a good experience for me to have some answer about new, young, local players. And we will see. I think we will be ready to compete.
This semana feel poor. Ni kitu niko na card. Niko naomba pia nipate hiyo chance ya ku represent Kenya.
Kenya trounced Tanzania 3-2 in Egypt and will be looking to complete a back-to-back double in their quest to make a maiden appearance at the African Nations Championship, a tournament reserved for players actively featuring in their respective national leagues. The first match will be played next weekend in Tanzania, where the return leg is set to be played at the Kasarani Stadium on August 4th.
Step by step, first thing is to be able to beat Tanzania. I think it's 50-50. We will see. We will try to develop a good team spirit, because you know, when you're Kenya, it's important. We were qualified for AFCON because for this parameter we were better than the opponent.
Preparation iko juu. I think to prepare to venue tunaendelea hivi, chances za qualify ziko high.
The aggregate winner will take on Sudan in the final qualifying round on a date set to be announced in due course. The final tournament has been scheduled for January 2020. Karanja David for Channel 1 Sports.